Hello friends, today I explain Hollywood movie Rosemary Baby is a 1968 American psychological horror film written and directed by Roman Polanski. The cast feature Mia Farrow, John Cassavetes, Ruth Jordan, Sidney Moriarty, Angela Dorian. The film centers on Rosemary Woodhouse, Mia Farrow, an intelligent young with her husband, Guy, moves into an old apartment building in New York City. Their neighbor, Minnie and Roman, noisy but seemingly harmless. Guy's acting career suddenly takes off. Rosemary's pregnancy, however, is fraught with difficulty after reading that suggests that Roman is the son of an infant sex Rosemary. Guy to make a pass with the devil in owning her unborn child in return for his professional success. Feeling helpless, she soon becomes consumed by paranormal after giving birth at home under heavy sedation. Rosemary is told by Dr. Sperryton, a friend of the John, that her baby has died. Upon hearing an infant's cries, Elizabeth in the building, however, she finds a coven of scientists gathered in the apartment, with Guy and her newborn son informed that Satan is the child's father. Rosemary infinitely reacts with horror, but then seems to accept her role as mother of the demon spawn.